Thank you. weakling should have died a true death. As the first of the demigods to die. As a martyr to destined death. But why must it yet bring such disgrace? A scion of the Golden Bough, sentenced to live in death. How could such a thing come to be?
New to this age. Safe journey.
Trade again. Finished yet.
Thank you. through again. I don't want any trouble. All done? Well, be on your way then.
Trade again.
Unused in this eight. Have a safe journey.
Thank you. What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order? Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede. And I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. My hands will be dirtied once more by the deed. Will you still let me hold you, even then? This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. Soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince and first dead of the demigods as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon lay with God to conceive. Brandish my rune and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution by becoming. I will soon to conceive. Brandish my stay the by becoming. is goodbye, my dear. But I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will. And I will be who will inherit. What greater blessing could there be? This is good, but I am satisfied. I choose to lie, and I will be who will inherit. What greater...
No. I need to do better than this. This will never kill a god. I can do better than this. It needs to slay a bloody god. Oh, it's you. Don't pay me any mind. It's not important. Just lay out your arms.